being out on the lake with my dad just when nobody's out there. It's peaceful. It's awesome. It's relaxing. You're out there just casting. And it's just you guys. So, I mean, whether it's us just not talking at all because we're concentrating on what we're doing, or we're sitting there laughing, right? We have a good time when we're together.
It means everything. He's my best friend, and we have a great time.
Growing up, my dad was always around, right? He was one of the best dads ever. He's kind of been like my role model.
You know, we lost his mom, and I kind of raised him with his grandparents' help. And he just always made me really, really proud.
I think the world of him. He's been there for me, like, for everything. I don't know how he did it. Couldn't have asked for anything better. A couple years into my major, I'm like, shoot, I need to start thinking about where I'm going to work. Every year, Western does a career fair, and Fluke had a booth. So I walked right up to him, started talking to him.
He played and got hired.
Fluke's awesome. From the people, to the products, to we're kind of the brand name. I remember going grabbing the Fluke out of the cabinet or whatever when the TV remote batteries would die, and go check them, make sure they were bad, and then throw them out. Shoot, I was super little. I didn't even know what a digital multimeter was growing up. I knew it was a Fluke meter. It's just an overall cool experience to go into a company where they make products that my dad uses daily.
I think people don't understand how dangerous it is for metermen and what can happen to us. There's so many different kinds of services that we have to deal with. So, I mean, that multimeter is very important. That's why I'm glad he's there, right? Because I know Fluke makes excellent electrical equipment, and they're going to continue to. It makes me feel good. I worry about electrical workers. They're all my buddies.
We make products that keep people safe. Safety is part of the culture here at Fluke. It's one of our 5 metrics that we're tracked daily to. We take it very seriously. Whether you have a 1-year-old meter or a 15-year-old meter, if you can trust your meter, you know that you're going to be able to come home to your family. It means the world to those guys out in the field. The tools they're making save people's lives every day.
I can't tell you why they're good. Just all I can tell you is when we use them, they work all the time. They just keep working.
Growing up, it was just me and him, right? He was there for me always, whether that's like a breakup or like, oh, I'm moving off to college by myself. And so he's always there for me. So coming to one of the companies that keeps your father and his buddies safe every day, it's cool.
He's always been the best kid, but I'm partial. But I think it's deserving. He loves the job and they love him. It's a good company and I'm glad he's there. And I know he'll do a good job helping keep us safe.